Hello. I heard you were here, so I thought I'd pay you a visit.
No, no, no way, man. You got to go.
Oh, well, frankly, I was expecting a tad warmer reception, Mr. Set Out Bitch.
Don't get me wrong. I am grateful for all the money and the gold you gave me last time, but I'm going to have to catch you on the flip side, because for once, things are going really well for me. And every time I run into you, bad things happen.
Right. Well, this is going to get awkward then.
Why?
Something bad is about to happen, but I assure you, it has nothing to do with me.
What are you talking about?
Someone is about to walk through that door and murder you.
Huh? So you kill me? There ain't no way that's gonna happen.
Oh, I assure you, it most certainly will happen. In fact, it's happened over 200 times already, and it will happen again in 5, 4, 3, 2.
What the hell?
Precisely.
Victim is Lee Garner, 53, career criminal, armed robbery, burglary, but mostly small-time stuff. Although, he might not be so small-time anymore, because this fishizzle is all his.
This what?
The fishizzle. Name of the boat, fishizzle.
Oh, cause of death?
Gunshot wound to the chest. Oh, and if that wasn't messed up enough, the killer also did this.